Hartley Boo, the barrister and former Home Office advisor, pipped the favourite, Mrs Thatcher's agent Mike Love, at the post after the vote went to a second ballot. He was clearly surprised at his victory. Mrs Thatcher wasn't at the constituency meeting, but she said to be absolutely delighted by the choice.
When you're asked to fill the shoes of someone who's a world-famous statesman, probably the most famous world statesman, it's a very daunting place.
Mike Love, though obviously disappointed at losing, will continue as agent for the constituency.
Well, of course, I wouldn't have stood if I didn't want to be selected. But I hope that we've now got the best of all teams. We've got the best candidates, and I hope the best agent.